These two fossils are specimens of Dickensonia. It's a very strange ediacaran animal because it doesn't resemble almost anything that we see on the ocean floor today. To some degree, you might think it's some kind of a worm because it's got a very strange segmented creature. But unlike the worms in your garden, it's not long and thin. It's flat like a flatjack. And this one has segments. We can see the head end. We can't see the tail end, but that's where the segments get small. On this specimen, we actually can't see the fine segments. There's only a ghost of them. What we can see is that it was wrinkled. And from looking at these two specimens, we can be absolutely sure that Dickensonia wasn't made of anything hard. It had no shell, it had no bones or skeleton of any kind. This was probably just about as soft as any kind of piece of leather or as we said, perhaps a flatjack that you might have thrown on the seafloor. If you imagine, in came a rush of sand and it tipped up one edge and buckled another edge. And on this one, it squished it. And that's the imprint that's been frozen in the sand and lasted for more than 500 million years until we turn over the rock and there it is. This is the record of one of the oldest animals on Earth.